tonight, going beyond the pink, you know, that color has really come to represent breast cancer awareness.
Familiar to all of us by now, Maggie Carlo is joining us now with What Matters to You.
Well, Tyler and Jessica, we can all buy the bracelets and the pens and the t-shirts. That's great. Keep doing that. Keep buying those things. But there's something else you can do right now that could one day save a woman who you love. It's tonight's What Matters to You.
If you would have talked to me 3 years ago even and told me that I was going to be even going to the state capitol and talking to my lawmakers, that was not my area of expertise. That was not something I was comfortable with.
Now look at Tammy Padgett. That's her with Senator Ted Kennedy and Senator Tom Coburn. She just got back to Edmond last week from Washington, D.C.
We're really serious about it. You know, I'm willing to take time out away from my family, away from my schedule and my activities, to go there and meet with them and to ask them for their help.
Help that Tammy feels sure saved her life. 6 years ago, Tammy was diagnosed with breast cancer. During her treatment, she enrolled in a clinical trial that without research and funding wouldn't have been available.
If I had been diagnosed with breast cancer just a year earlier, I would not have had access to this life-saving drug, Herceptin. She was a volunteer there like we were, but she's a cancer researcher at the Mayo Clinic.
Now as an American Cancer Society legislative advocate, Tammy is working to help other Oklahoma women, knowing how precious life truly is.
Hi, Sugar. How are you?
Good.
My boys were 3 and 5 years old, and my biggest fear was that they wouldn't remember me if I died. And so I had everything to fight for. I'm cancer-free, and I really do think it's because of that new drug, that new technology.
And right now, you can become a part of the American Cancer Society's Action Network. Now, this will make sure that your voice is heard and give you a direct link to your local, state, and federal lawmakers. We have created a link on our website, the What Matters to You section of KOCO.com.